The 300th video I've made with this screen recording. And the 75th Carter gameplay. According to my current videos. Yep. Yeah, my 75th Carter gameplay. And 75, 300, both big numbers. Anyway, it's Ultra Mix Unleashed. That's the title of this game.
It's capable of traveling at 15% of the speed of light.
Yeah.
Nuclear pulse drive. Once clear of the Earth, a series of atomic bombs is loaded for filling it through space. We've been building Earth for over 50 years, but now, only months from completion, a series of robberies in Brack would shut us down.
Robbery?
A creature comes in here every night and steals pieces of the ship. Nothing we've tried can stop it. I'm hoping maybe you people will have more luck.
Okay, here we go. Ultimatrix Unleashed. So, yeah. This is officially the 300th video I've made with this screen recorder and the 75th Carter gameplay. Yay! Celebrate 75 Carter gameplays. And 200 cases. And Curtis reaching 200k subscribers, though I guess it's a bit late. Celebrate that. Ultimate Super Monkey. Oh, so you're actually supposed to kill these soldiers? That doesn't seem right, considering I don't think it's glitching up. It's glitching up. Oh great, I can't get it to stop glitching up. Oh, that didn't help. I'm gonna try this. Yeah, sorry for making you watch an ad, but that's that. Couldn't really get the Carter game to really work very well. Okay, let's start. Now be delicate. Why do you attack the soldiers? Careful, we don't want that glitch to happen again. Ultimate combo, but thanks. Now I only need 1,900 more points to reach level 13 on Epic Adam Cookie. That's my Cartoon Network profile. Good thing I made it so I could get badges and stuff. I gotta be real careful. Say, are the blue soldiers stronger than the green soldiers? You know, I think the blue soldiers may be stronger than the green soldiers. Do you think that too? And I think... I got a badge. Number one gorilla. Bad guy beatdown. Another badge. I tend to think that perhaps maybe the blue soldiers have a different gun than the green soldiers. But maybe that's just me. Two green soldiers, so this is gonna be an easy fight. Now two blue soldiers. The ultimate versions, huh? Must be pretty tough. In fact, you just might be some kind of commando. Cool, you can break open those things and destroy the place even more, like an inconsiderate spider monkey jerk? Nice. I've got to do a composition after this. I'll do it as fast as possible. Maybe nothing in that health packet. That's it. NASA needs your help. A one-up. It's only green soldiers, so it's not like I need a one-up. Phew. For a second there, I thought it was gonna start glitching up. Hey, it refills your health when you... When you turn into the ultimate form, it refills your health. Say, are there any tougher soldiers? Because... Yeah, I deserve a warmer welcome. Don't hurt him too bad. Oh, so now he's giving you permission to beat up the soldiers. Hey, there's a new red soldier. At least I think it's a red soldier. You know, I don't think it refills your health when you go into the ultimate mode anymore. I think that's just those... Elevator collapsing. Elevator collapsed completely. Okay, so we got the green soldiers, the blue soldiers, and now the red soldiers. Anything tougher than the red soldiers? Probably black soldiers. That would be the only color intimidating enough. All of Central Florida. That's a super tough soldier. Oh no, it's a boss battle. I'm planning on doing a composition as soon as I'm done with this. You can lose a ton of life by blowing up the barrel. Don't blow up the barrels. You can lose it. You'll lose a ton of life. Don't blow the barrel up. I'm expecting the boss fight. Is there gonna be a boss fight? Oh great, another barricade. Go ultimate on him. Avoid them. Beat him to a bloody pulp. Level grade A. Grade A. Nice. Swamp Fire performs a strong dash. He goes to release powerful fire blast. Ultimate Swamp Fire. I don't. Ah, he can move. Now it's starting to get serious. Security control. Wicked. Get out of my way, I'm trying to go to the moon! So the new enemies, huh? Going ultimate definitely doesn't. Huh. Another cutscene, huh? 50 cents.
Careful. You gotta be expecting us. If this is the right place. Just because it's a clown doesn't mean. Okay. They know we're here. This is amazing. We should split up. We can cover more ground that way.
Really? Split up so they can take us out one at a time? Great plan.
Whoever finds the first calls the rest of us. No heroics. That's what crossed my mind.
The problem is, who's gonna get caught first? I got a 1-up! That made up for that earlier mess up, but I don't know what new enemies there's gonna be. Miner Rage! You're beating up a poor old miner. How cruel. Beat up the miner. Thank you. get near him if he's splashing. Because when he's splashing, he's getting extra angry. But seriously, that new enemy is not going to be easy to deal with. Ugh. Okay, so we're getting farther. Not bad. Wow, you can actually stop him even when he's on a rampage. Well, weekend weatherman, huh? Weekend weatherman. Beating up miners. Go. I don't know exactly. Hooray! Now I have 6. Trigger all of them. You can collect up to there's 3 digits. Well, the level 2 boss will be especially tough. It's Zombo. Thank you. You're becoming increasingly nosy, trying to figure out what exactly is going on here. And they're not gonna let you find out. So you'll just have to fight your way into finding out. What's the most lives you can have? Well, how come you're doing nothing? Whoop. That's it. I can dodge some explosive pink balls, man. Stupid clown, you didn't even look where you were going. And there's no more explosive barrels left, so you can't even hurt me. How you like that, you little clown? Seriously, you're a maniac. As soon as I get that green meter all the way charged, you're gonna die. How are you not tired yet? Bring the hurt on him. How did he survive that? Now he's gonna die. You looks like you've been clowned out. Hey, another grade A, level grade A. Humongous sword. Strong but slow, he will smash anything that is in his path. Ultimate humongous sword. He's probably even stronger, but even slower. Thank you. Okay, now we're on the third level. Yeah, the ultimate aliens assemble. I used up all the ultimate forms. All the ultimate forms. And now I only need 1,550 more points until I reach level 13. On Epic Anime Cookie, which is my Cartoon Network profile, once again. Anything in your path, you'll smash through it. Because you're big and mean. You know what's ironic? The third level is called video games. Yeah, that's right. Video games is the name of the third level. Ironic, eh? Well, ironic or not, it's the third level. And I must beat it. You know, if I want to finish this Carter game. Play. It's a good thing I got 7 lives so I can take on whoever's gonna be the final boss. You know, those big, huge crates with the 4 pieces on them that I just smashed through one of them? Humongousaur is the only one who can destroy it without being in his ultimate form. He's the only one of the three I've played. One of the three aliens I've played. The other two, Spider Monkey and Swarm Fire. Or is it Fire Swarm? It's Swarm Fire. They both have to be in their ultimate form in order to be able to smash one of these huge things. See those huge things? Yeah. Humongousaur is the only one who can destroy them without being in his ultimate form. The rest simply aren't big and strong enough. So See? Destroyed it. Just like that, without being in his ultimate form. I can't wait until I start work on the next Dan Hamming, because the Dan Hamming series is great. You know, if you want to hear one of the many great achievements I got out of that Dan Hamming series, it's that I actually managed to get Evil Dog to watch two of the videos. Dan Hamming burns his dad's GameCube and Dan Hamming burns his dad's Wii. I managed to get him to watch both of those. So yeah, that was nice. And it was during one of his lives, and it was during a live stream of World of the Dead 2. You can watch that on a... I actually recorded that. I recorded the whole time I was there on that live stream. So you can watch that. Yeah, you can. You can. Ben 10's latest rampage. Ha ha ha. Ooh. Oh, great. Now I'm being double watched. You're going on a rampage. Going on a big rampage. I'm the ultimate. Spent millions on what security? These robot droids? Come on. I need some tougher security. They aren't tough enough. I can get that life back. There's a one up right over there. You're so big, instead of fitting under a bridge, you break the bridge so you can fit under it. Exclusive live footage of it. Not a bad rampage, my good friend. And they call you Ben 10. I just learned some extra moves. Here he is.
Any last words?
Not that I'm allowed to say on television.
This guy's the final boss. This is it. Let's do this. Let's do this as the 75th Carter gameplay. Hey, I can't hit him. Yeah, stand up to Humongousaur. You're showing that guy you're tougher than that. You're killing soldiers, robots, and you've even taken out a few aliens. You are the man. And by the man, I mean THE man. Actually, you put THE man to shame. You put the Incredible Hulk to shame. You put Bruce Lee to shame. You put Chuck Norris to shame. You start chain reactions when you punch an explosive barrel. You cause an explosive chain reaction that puts Osama bin Laden to shame. You can cause explosions that puts even the most wanted of terrorists to shame. You can tear through any door, and you don't let even, and you refuse to let even the toughest of security stop you. You, my friend, are the Humongousaur. You are so big and strong, they can't even describe it. Well, except perhaps maybe with your name, Humongousaur, but I digress. There, I got 8 lives. Come on, you little wimp. I got 8 lives. You think that's gonna stop me? Come on. Come on, man. You gotta be tougher than that. I'm Humongousaur. Well, the rockets aren't bad. But they didn't... Oh, there they are. Oh, what? Rockets? They're not even heat-seeking. And your laser just makes you look even more pathetic. What? Jumping? Lasers? Tough as nails. You showed that guy something real good. And I got another level grade A. Yeah, the straight A badge. I earned that. What was the last badge for? Lifesaver. Let me guess. Don't lose a single life. Anyway, now I only need 1,350 more points until I reach level 13 on Epic Adam Cookie, which, once again, is my Cartoon Network profile. Anyway, till next time.